Holy Bible, Acts chapter 23, verse 9. And there was a great outcry, and some of the scribes on the side of the Pharisees got up and took part in the discussion, saying, "We see no evil in this man. What if he has had a revelation from an angel or a spirit?"